I think we're gonna crash.
You have a real habit of seeing the obvious, Arthur.
Hold on.
Did you break your neck?
I don't think so. Yeah, maybe.
Damn it, look! There's more of them on the other side! They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave it for one day!
Just kill these sons of bitches!
Stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
Well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Ugh.
Let's go, boy. Slow up now.
We warned you not to come back on our territory.
Get this something! Jesus, Mercury! View it. Thank you.